Hey friend, I hope your day is going well. In fact, I hope your day is fantastic. Today's show is filled with so much joy as I can't wait to share with you about a project that has been in the works for a while now. In today's episode, I'm diving into all of the details of my signature course, Systems for Your Sanity. Systems for Your Sanity is my inaugural course that I curated after hearing from you. Yes, you. A few months back, I created a detailed survey and I polled my well-rounders and mamas, and I went to work as soon as I was made aware of the needs of this amazing community. Dozens and dozens of you provided your feedback, your insights, you shared your concerns and your hopes, and I feel so proud of what I was able to create, a project that I love so much with you in mind. Without further ado, let's chat about Systems for Your Sanity. Hey there, and welcome to A Well-Rounded Life, the podcast, a space for creative entrepreneurs seeking an intentional life and biz filled with grace, passion, and purpose. I'm your host, Jamira. I'm a mama, wife, dessert fanatic, and on the ultimate mission to get you closer to your idea of what it means to live a well-rounded life. Right here is where you'll find curated resources, quick tips, and relatable stories, no matter what season of life you're in. So hang out with me for a bit and let's dive in. Today's show is sponsored by, you guessed it, Systems for Your Sanity. Head over to systemsforyoursanity.com and take advantage of the beta launch happening right now. For just a few more hours, I want you to take advantage of our super low, like legit, ridiculously low launch rate. And I purposely made the course affordable as I wanted to make sure it is accessible to everyone without excuses. So take a look around and dive into the curriculum and let me know once you are enrolled, because I would love to cheer you on. And of course, I would love to know that you are tuned into this show. So do me a favor, send us a screenshot, tag, and share over on Instagram. I'm at Coach4Creatives. It is always so nice to know that you are out there listening, that you are tuned in, and that you are ready to live more well-rounded. Okay, friends, so let me let you in on a secret, a behind-the-scenes look inside of the course that I hold near and dear to my heart. And why is that, you ask? Because I'm a mom. I'm a parent just like many of you. I'm a wife, I'm a sister, I'm a friend, I'm a business owner, I'm a creative. I am a woman on a mission to show up as the best version of herself so that she can ensure that she is taking care of her family above all else. I'm a woman that also has dreams and goals that I am planning to see to fruition. I'm a woman on a mission to exceed everyone's expectations of what is possible. And let me tell you this, the Systems for Your Sanity course was curated to allow you to do all of the things, to allow you to love on the people that matter most to you. The course was curated to allow you the opportunity to support your clients and to make room to execute your big ideas. Are you thinking, how is that even possible, G? Well, the truth of the matter is, what may usually be the case of standing in the way of us launching our big dreams is ourselves, our inability to actually plan, to be productive as we try to juggle the million and one balls that are in the air. But in this season, I want to challenge you to do things a new way. I want to challenge you to pause and stop in order to focus on your home life. My philosophy is this: if home is taken care of, everything else will fall into place. If our foundation is solid, we can build on solid ground. I want you to think about this question: how is your current home situation looking? And then this question: do you have virtual learning under control with your kids? Do you have healthy and fresh meals planned for your family to consume throughout the week? Do you not only love your partner, but actually still like kicking it and hanging out with them? How about your girlfriends or your homeboys? Have you been intentional with making time to hang out with them, to support them, and to check in on them? And last but not least, what about yourself? When's the last time you've carved out time to do something that sets your heart on fire? These are all important questions that you should ask yourself as we prepare to move into a new season, a fresh start. I want you to ask yourself, are the things that I consider a priority really being handled as a priority to include myself? Should I be pulling back in some areas and possibly stepping up in others? The Systems for Your Sanity course allows you to see where you can shift and adjust to make time for what matters most. The course is the answer for those of us ready to streamline systems within our home life so that we may get closer to our definition of what is ideal for ourselves and our families. The course allows us the opportunity to get closer to living more well-rounded lives. And that's because the course was laid out and recorded with super busy workaholic mamas or busy bees like yourself and mine. The course itself is something that I know for a fact will be a game changer for those that are ready to up-level in this next season. Time is of the essence, and the Systems for Your Sanity course allows us to reclaim our time and to nurture the folks that are in our inner circles. So now that you know why I created this course and whom I created this course for, let's unveil the course curriculum. First up, we have the foundational elements of the course, which is a welcome video, a detailed video on how to navigate the course, along with a bonus journal that I know you are going to love. The bonus journal is downloadable and easy for you to print and use right away. You're gonna love it. The second module is all about tackling laundry. I give you a behind the scenes look at how I handle laundry on a daily basis with my family. I'm sharing my tips and tricks that will help you reclaim your time so you can get back hours and hours of your day. I also included a bonus rinse and repeat chart to help you map out who will be responsible for the various tasks related to getting laundry from the basket to folded and put away neatly. And in module 3, it's time to eat. We are diving into meal planning and prep in module 3. And again, I take you behind the scenes and give you a tutorial of how I use certain tools and resources to plan for my family's meals and how I prep so that I can be intentional along with how I save money on groceries each week. Because who doesn't like to save money, right, guys? I also included a collection of my favorite go-to quick and easy meals for you to snag as well within the course. Next, we're going to chat all about kiddos. For those of you that have children, I threw in my thoughts and tidbits about getting the kids involved. We discussed the importance of making your children a part of the team, the importance of having your children help out and take some things off your plate so you can have more time to love on them and actually have fun with them. I have included within the bonuses 100, yes, 100 kid date ideas that I know you are going to love. I'm excited to do some of them with my children as well. So that is a bonus item that I cannot wait for you to get your hands on in the course. And in module 5, I have a pep talk with you and I chat all about the significance of dominating your domain, aka your home. I can't wait for you to listen in as we make a plan to be the ruler of your castle. Module six is all about connections, which is so important, especially right now when we are all feeling a bit isolated and alone due to the pandemic. And there is nothing like having a group of solid girlfriends, a spiritual group of supporters, friends you can laugh with, and just positive people that you can be surrounded around. And so in the connection section, I provide tips on how to make time for the people that matter most to you. And on top of that, I give you a quick peek at how I use one of my favorite tools, which I created a few years back, and that is the one sheet. And I want you to take a look at the one sheet. I want you to use the one sheet because I guarantee you that it is truly a game changer. One of my absolute favorite modules is number 7, which is the weekly reset. It's not only one of my favorites, but some of the friends of mine that have gotten sneak peeks inside of the course, they are loving the weekly reset. So the feedback has been phenomenal for that module as well. And what is the weekly reset, you ask? Well, it is my 10 intentional steps that I take at the end of the week in order to set myself up for success going into a new week. I have already gotten the feedback that the weekly reset is what a lot of us need right now. And so the weekly reset module has transformed households already, and I cannot wait for you to get inside of module number 7, because it is going to be something that you are going to use so that you can feel so great and excited and so pumped going into a new week each week. I also give a behind the scenes look at how I handle specific weekly tasks in my home. The last modules are also about setting you up for success as you move forward as well. And so after we celebrate your wins, we make a plan and we execute. And on top of that, I have included a few paid bonuses that you are going to love and you are going to put to great use. The resources and bonuses that I have included in the course will be your secret weapons for implementing systems in your home successfully. And I look forward to seeing you put those resources to use. And I forgot to mention that I included a handful of my favorite resources and items in my Amazon storefront, along with my favorite apps and a few handy guides to include date night ideas, because we want to keep our booze happy, right? We want to make sure that we are loving on the people that matter most to us, as I said earlier, but we want to spice it up. We want to be different. We want to be creative. And I have included some ways that you can do that. All right. So there you have it, friends. A behind the scenes look, a full look at the Systems for Your Sanity course. It is super, super easy to navigate. I know you do not have time to waste, so I intentionally made the course easy to digest, the content, some of its videos, audios, downloads. So it's a mixed media of content so that you can actually listen to it on the go, come back to it, download what you need, and get to work. I cannot wait for you to dive in and get things started. Again, as I mentioned, it is super easy. It is not a long and drawn out course, because I want to make sure you are ready to hit the mark, get to work, and focus on what matters most, which is the theme around here. Focus, focus, focus. What's important? What's a priority? How can we make room for that fresh start? Because we're going into a new year, a new season, and 2020 was not great to us, but it is up to us to claim that 2021 is going to be even better. So let's get started there. And if you have any questions about the course or anything else that we may have in the works, because we always are working on something here over on Team GOP, send me an email. I'm hello@coachingforcreatives.co, or DM me on Insta, where you will find me hanging out each and every day. I am at Coach for Creatives on Instagram. I'm also on Facebook, Coaching for Creatives there. So thank you, well-rounders, for tuning in and for all of the love that you have shown this show. I love you. I appreciate you. Stay tuned in the coming weeks, because we have some awesome guests coming on the show, and I cannot wait for you to listen in as some of my dear friends are on the show, along with the episode that is so near and dear to my heart, coming soon. Until next time, stay safe, stay positive, and go live well-rounded. Bye.
Friends, thanks for kicking it with us this week. Remember to subscribe so you're notified when a new episode airs. I'd love it if you leave us a review and share this goodness with your squad. Until next time, seek a well-rounded life and remember to focus on what matters most.